everybody. Team Bravo 615 here. And today, let's play some more Far Cry 5. Where we last left off, I stumbled across a mission that I don't remember ever doing in any of my playthroughs. Taking on the Proclamator, the Preachinator, the Procrastinator. I don't remember what the hell this thing's even called, but it's essentially just a huge big rig covered in a shit ton of armor and apparently has enough firepower to tear my ass up. Oh, man. So this is actually a lot of fun. I'm actually really excited. I've never done this mission before in any of my playthroughs, and I didn't know this was even a mission to be done. So I don't know if this is something that was updated in or just something I just happened to miss on my multitude of playthroughs of this game. I have no idea, but it's a lot of fun. So let us watch me get my ass reamed out by a gigantic super truck with armor. So yay, that's the way I love to spend me a Saturday night, let me tell you. Let's go. All right, maybe with a helicopter. That might be the best bet. All right. Yeah, I think with a helicopter. We're going air support this time. Come on. I'm flying. Get in. Come on. Get in. Okay, good. Oh, I don't remember how to ascend. Oh, sorry, guys. Let him get through. No, no. Really?
All right, I'm going.
That's it?
Jesus, I heard that boom all the way over here. Can't believe you did it. Deputy, I... Shit, everyone owes you a debt we can't ever repay.
That was it? Is that your way of the Revelator? I couldn't remember what the hell it was called. Is that your way of hitting on me, Ms. Mary May? Anytime I want to chat, huh?
Final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed.
Yeah. Let's get out.
All say yes.
Change of places. I got
you. Ooh.
Sick.
I don't think I can race for you, so let me not be driven by fools. Derived by fools. Can I fix this thing? I'd love to fix this and take this out on the road. Alright, so basically it had two turrets on it. One on the front, one on the back. And it was pretty heavily armored, all things considered. I kind of wish I didn't take it out. I kind of wish I took it out a little bit more. Who knows? Whatever. Anyway, that was fun. That was fun. That little bit that I got to do that. That was fun. Damn. That was a serious bullet shot. All right, I want in. Can you? I think I'd like you out of my way. All right, reaping orders. Yeah. Okay. Still with the reaping. I don't want that. All right. Okay.
I'm going.
Oh, hello. Okay. Is it just because it's nighttime, or? You seem
These
to be further back.
These people just shouldn't cross us.
Okay, cool. Ass is moved. Alrighty. Take your backpack. Your backy-packy. Oh, there's more? Okay. Is there one? Okay, well. Let's see. Damn, that I was gonna have some fun with that. I'm surprised that went as easily as it did, but oh well. Wendell Redler, you say? I'm not there on resistance points yet, so I still need stuff to do. Kupka! I mean, I could take out the armored convoy. The armed convoy. Is there a... Oh, there's a grain elevator there, but... Nothing as far as... The mission over here? Who's that? Ah, Klitsch Nixon. Those are those... I'm not a fan of those missions at all. Yeah, I guess I could... Oh, where's the weird pig mission? Is that around here? Alright, did the piglin farm. Piglin farm. The piggly wiggly. Oh, yeah, that's what it's called. There's a bunch of other stuff I still haven't done, so... is there any more of those story-driven type missions? Hit the gas. Yeah, we need, gas trucks. So, let's do that one. Where are you at? Where are you at? We gotta do things for Miss Mary May. Our kind of sort of waifu. Oh, that's basically, I have to hijack gas tankers. Ooh, God. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay, well, let us take out an armed convoy first, if we can. If we can. Just so it's gonna be hard to steal fuel on the roads if those convoys are out there. So. And I'm sure just another reason to give Ms. Mary May. Oh, what the hell? Seriously? Seriously? Really? Is that truly necessary? Get away from me. I literally just flew by that thing. I know I did. Where's a convoy? Oh, that way. Okay. Let's track it. No, you don't. You got eyes on nothing. You got eyes on my ass. How's that? Because now I know what I want. And there it is. Flyover's up. That's alright. Let's do it. Yep. That's alright. You missed me. That's alright, you missed me. So did you guys catch up yet? Nope. I got time for you. Still armed, huh? Still moving.
Air support is coming in.
Nope. There you go. You're really trying, huh?
Bomb's on his way.
Nope. No. Can I get it now? Thank you. No. Ah, hell. I just fixed it, too. I was like, just enough to get... Okay, fine. He must have shot my friends. Well, that was fun, at least. I died. I almost took out the last truck, but apparently my piercing ammo didn't pierce enough for the third truck. I took out two of the three, though. Not too bad.
Well, hello there.
Alrighty. Where is that? Oh, they're over there. Okay, so we'll try it again. Oh, no. That. Just because that's fun. Maybe I'll try flinging dynamite while I'm flying. That'll be fun. That'll be a lot of fun. Alright, let's see where they went. Because they love to reset. Ah, how dare you. Alright, so... 360. Or 180, technically. There we go. Let's try it this way. A little busy talking to Kenny Hyde right now. No driver for you. Yep, sure is. And he's dead. And you're out. Well, you're. Come on, you're gonna die. Nope. You're dead. There you go. Not too shabby. Alrighty. You die. Oh, he didn't hit you. All right, ammo. All righty. Anyone else? Loot you. I guess. Yeah, come on. No. There you go. Come on. Oh!
Ready when you are.
That was awesome. Excuse me. I'd like to get through now. Can I please? Just a little bit more. Come on. Alright. So that's one armed convoy down. Where's the next one? Hopefully it's not too far out west. Good. Where are you at? Where are you at? Oh, there you are. That's kind of fur. Not too bad. Okay. Yeah, not too bad. Not too worried about you guys. We're in a Peggy truck. You guys don't know it's us. Totally don't know it's us. There you go. Take him out. Okay, good. I really wish the Revelator mission lasted a little bit longer than it did. I would have had fun with that one. Oh, nope. I would have killed him, but the guy jumped in front of my way. Okay. I'm gonna steal that. Yeah, that's what I need. Don't kill it. No. Where to? Need away from you guys. Sorry. Where can I take this? I think any one of my liberated bases. So we're gonna go here for now. Just to drop it off. So y'all deal with that. I just wanna drop this off real quick. Change his radio station. Oh no. Oh no. Oh hell. No. No. Take out that plane, please. Please take out the plane. Oh Jesus. Please take out the plane. No. Does that count? That counts. That should count. Okay, good. Does that count? I don't know if that counted. Didn't say it counted. Fall's End. Okay. Oh! Sorry, dude! Sweet mother. My bad. Wrong button. Sorry, homie. Sorry. Okay. All right, to Fall's End, you say.
I'm ready to go.
Oh, hell, come on. Okay. Where am I going now? Fall's End, you say? Back that way. Okay, y'all cover me. I didn't know it specifically Fall's End. I guess that makes sense. Oh no, don't shoot me. Bye guys. Shoot them, not me. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. No, please don't shoot me. Oh, please don't shoot me. Oh, hell. Nope. Oh, hell. Oh, my God. It's gonna blow. No. Jesus Christ. I was so close. I was right down the road. I was right down the damn road. All right. Can you come say... Oh, I'm in fire. Never mind. You're not gonna save me now. You asshat. That guy is a legitimate asshat. I was so close. I should probably take care of the damn convoys first. That's probably going to be the best thing. All right. Anyone selling anything here? No? Okay. Oh, wrong button. All right. Where is the convoy to the north? Right there. All right. I guess just take it out so it's out. All right, that way. on that main road. Get away from the airplanes. Okay. Let's do it. Let's go. Nope. Okay, you saw me. Never mind. Can you die? Thank you. Alright. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Come on. Oh yeah, track the catch. Come on. I need you too, Mr. Rocket Launcher Man. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Got him. Hey. Oh, clipped out. You missed. Hey. Ah, really? Help me out here. Oh, two of you guys. There you go. Help me out here. Okay. Thank you. All right.
All right, I'm going.
So we took out all convoys. Anyone else to loot? You. Nah, I don't want that thing. I hate when it tries to make me take the gun. It's like, I don't want that piece of crap. I wish I knew how to craft ammo. Or freaking first aid kits. I don't remember how to do that. I don't know what homeopathic that's supposed to be. The Fast, the Furious, Ultimate Hunter, and Ultimate Survivor. Craft some oregano! I don't have any oregano to craft, so. Maybe I'll just buy frickin'. There we go. Alright, so I took out all of the convoy. I don't really want to do the testy festy. Although it's fun, it's not really my thing. Alright. Well, let's go see what's up with. Well, I'd like to buy something if I could help it too. Where can I go to buy? I guess back to Falls End. I'd like to find another tanker. Alright. We'll go to US Auto. And I'll buy ammo and stuff there. Could have swore there was a way to craft medical kits, but... Someone was going to say something. Alrighty, ammo, yeah, let's refill. Items, yes. I'll just refill it now. Whatever. I'm not going to do anything with the money anyway. Alright. I don't think I have anything to sell. I haven't really been doing much with the animals and such, so... Okay.
Damn fine shoot. Thanks.
Alrighty. So now we're there. We're filled up with stuff. Follow that. Am I supposed to talk to you again? I don't remember. I will, just because... Because you're actually showing there, which means there's something active. I'd rather you do your missions than Zip's. Nothing against Zip, but... To feel like I'm actually getting something accomplished within the storyline, I'd rather do his.
The town can breathe a little easier.
Oh, there was someone else to talk to there? Oh, okay. Well, I'll stop back then.
Sure you did.
I love the NPC interactions. Sure you did. Something new for me, Pastor?
Deputy.
Pastor?
I've got a big problem on my hands.
Okay, what's up?
I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector.
Okay, cool.
He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
True dat, true dat, true dat.
Forgiveness of trespasses.
Okay, so... Let me talk to this dude. Unveil another pepper stash. Alrighty.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fuck.
I told the Laurels not to get their bunker so close
Watch
to
your
the
mouth.
Water. Damn thing keeps flooding. The gear's no good if you can't get to it.
Very true. Alright. So, yeah, it's the new, that's that one there. That one that he's referring to, I was going to say, I think it's up here. Which I can no longer fast travel. Yep. Alright. So, we'll fast travel over there. And swoop in. Swooping. There will be swooping. I'd like to get more of the gas trucks. I want to help Ms. Mary May. My in-game booby. My in-game boo-boo. No, she thinks she is. She thinks she is. She thinks she cute. Alright, there's the trailer park. We're going in. Captain America style. I usually do it a little later than that, but that's okay. Whoa. Hi there. You're fast. Ah, really?
Get the better angle.
Alright. To be fair, you don't know I'm there, so I'll just move on.
Target visual.
No, he's not.
Weapons high.
Bring it. I'll sweat you. Did you mark it? No, it doesn't matter. You shoot. You shoot straight. You don't have the...
Cover.
Let's go. Bring it. Hey, come on in. Oh, hell. Alrighty. But you missed. You woke everyone up over there, though. A-hole. Where'd you go? Oh, there we go.
Take cover!
Oh, hell, not again. Missed again. You keep missing. You suck. Switching places. I'm bringing it again? Alright. That's my zoom. There you go. Hey. Ah, I didn't realize you were there. You guys rolled up on me. Thank you. Okay. Oof. Ah, again. Need more help. Thank you. As your wounds are floating above you. Let me hide behind cover. There you go. Alright. Yep, he dead. Oh wow, we're surrounded. I guess they're going that way. Okay. Punch him in the ass. Anyone else? We good? Alright. Well, I mean, aside from all the damn stuff on fire. Alright, I'm here. Now what? I made it. I reached it. Yes, you could have. Okay, so here I am. Oh, they did bork. I think it borked. Okay. Door locked. Okay. How about here? Door locked also. Alrighty. So how do I get in? So how do I get in? I think it borked. Unless it's supposed to go in there. Anyone? Booze in the trailer park, in the bathroom. That's hilarious. Okay. I think I borked it. Excuse me, Mr. Window. Alrighty, it borked. Thank you, airplane. You fucked me up. So let's try it again, shall we? So annoying. Let's see if the airplane doesn't get me this time. And we'll Superman it in this time. We'll do it better. Too fast. Damn it. I used to the timing really good. Well, at least he recognized that I was there. It's not going to drop me back in, unfortunately. I don't think it will. It might. Avoid fall damage. Avoiding fall damage is for pussies, okay? I look for fall damage. I unlock fall damage. I regale fall damage a little bit earlier this time. Alrighty. Ow. Who? What? Okay.
Got an eye line.
Get dead. Alright, now what? I'm here. Unlocked it. Now what? Again? Did it again. It borked again. Okay, I'm here. Can you unlock for me, please? Why won't you unbork? Damn it. The only thing I can think of is that it's not registering because I'm getting too close to the site. So we'll try to go a little further out so as to not piss off the status quo. Alright.
Hey, sir.
Okay. There should have enough time to load in now. Okay. There it is, Pastor. Can you let us know what we're doing now? Okay. I reached the trailer park now. Can you give me a what's my mission? What's my heading? What am I doing?
I'm going.
Can I go this way? All right. So I reached it. I didn't kill anyone yet. Anyone there? Oh, yeah. Just in case. Oh, no.
Finding a better spot.
Okay, so we're here. Now what?
They're all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the father.
What the hell are you shooting at? You saw nothing.
Who the hell killed these people?
What's going on?
What?
Move,
man.
You can't kill.
Go.
Okay. They're dead.
Thank you. That was too close.
That is not what the hell I wanted. Might want to move, pal.
Look out, deputy. I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists.
At least I got it to go now.
And they're going to do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You got to act fast.
Maybe that's why it wouldn't let me get in here yet. I kept forgetting to kill that guy. Hello, sir.
Everyone here is fighting to survive.
Glad you're with us.
Yep.
He says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Okay. Protect the defector.
Shit, that could have been real bad.
Alright, so. Oh! Let's go! Oh, here. Shot you. Gotcha. Okay, who else we got? Where? Got him.
The road, they're there.
Ow, I got shot. Something jumped up and bit me. Can you save me? Can one of you guys save me? Okay, I'm right here. Thank you. Clip through stuff. Oh, where? Okay. Where? Who? Oh, okay. I got you. I know. I got you. Alright. Can you?
Alright, I'm going.
I can't run with. Ow! I cannot run with this guy. Okay, good. Yeah, I'll go that way. Ah. Nope. Okay. Thank you. I can't run with this guy. Ow. Ow. Still owing. There you go. Cover me, guys. You guys can run. I can't. There you go. Alrighty. Cover me. You cover me. How am I covering you?
I see him.
Come on, over here.
Gotcha.
Leave him right here. We'll take care of the rest.
Put him down. We got your back.
Oop. Where'd he go? There you go. Let me help this guy. Oh, you're way back there. Sorry, dude. You're done. I was going to try to help you, but you're too far. Gotcha. You said put him down. Ugh. Annoying. Go ahead. Word.
Great job, Deputy. We've shown that we can open our arms and embrace those who have been led astray. And there will be others. You've solved every problem I've put before you.
Only you.
The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
Must have done some Houdini shit to get out of there.
Jump and ship completed. Not quite there yet. He's almost there.
You're like a famous person or something.
Word is, some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
Good to know. Let's see. if that guy is still there. I don't mean to use the smoke grenades. All my special ammo. Alright. Well, that guy's still dying. I should probably go save him. Nope. Leave me alone. I hate those damn airplanes. You saw him. I didn't see him. I want to go save the guy. See if he's still there. Oh, good. He's still alive. I'm surprised he's still hanging in there, dude. You are a trooper, sir.
Really got my bell rung there. Thanks.
User. Oh, another one.
Heart's still racing.
Oh, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. I ain't gonna get there in time. Oh my.
I'm landing on my sights.
Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Let's see. To the east. East, 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 that way. Is it still there? It despawned. Or it blew up. One or the other. I mean, that's always the hardest, because especially trying to navigate freaking gas tankers away from open fire is never easy. And there are silos all over the damn place, but I don't want any of those, so... let me just help Zip really quick. Let's travel. We'll just travel. And then after this, I should piss off John enough to start messing with us. I really could just, I guess I could just drive up and down the roads too, looking for gas trucks, but don't know how interesting that's going to be.
Yeah, now I wanna eat steak.
Same, buddy. Oh, where's my other guy? Oh, there you are. All right. Oh, before I talk to you, talk to that guy.
Excuse me, sir. I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Guy hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together. I'd check out his place if I were you. Probably a bunch of useful stuff.
Let's say, who are you even talking to? I'm trying to talk to you, and you keep turning around.
Pastor Rome's got nothing but good things to say about it.
I just want to make sure none of those trucks appear, because they spawn and despawn pretty quickly. Yeah, but the majority of the boom booms all seem to be silos, so. What up, dude? You crazy motherfucker, you.
The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all
not me.
Sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
So, no help from Zip. Alright. We're gonna steal your truck. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I got spotted! Going this way!
Ah! Oh, you will blow it to hell. Oh well, it despawned anyway, so. Alright, let's go. In the wannabe Ford F-350.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Let's get this show on the road.
Alrighty. I'm sure you are. How far is it? Not too far. Get there at least. If we're lucky, we'll find a tanker on the way. Though I doubt it. Bye, whatever the hell you are. There's still so many of them out here. Well, that's good. They'll get to me eventually. I'm not worried about them, though. Crossing the old Hembane River. Well, yeah, because we're about to get to the mines, you know, where we're actually trying to get to.
Look there! Unfriendly!
Well, anywho, we made it. That's going to do it for this one, folks. We'll start up this mission on the next video. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I'm Team Bravo 615. It's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun. And I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.